When my mother first started painting, she was advised to paint what she knew. And being an interior design instructor, she was very architecturally motivated and had a visual sense for architecture. So she really started painting architectural images and spent a bit of time in Taos, which is outside of Santa Fe, in the Taos Pueblo, or the Hopi Pueblo community, and took a lot of photographs of their structures. And so that's what she really started with.